My thinks are born, not made.
Aren't you prying into my personal affairs and beliefs? Isn't this an illegal search and violation of my privacy?